why don't we just pray? It's really sense we want to dedicate this night to God. We want to just center around Him and just want to open our hearts and our minds to what He would have us hear and respond to this evening. Let's pray. Father God, right at the start of the night, we want to set You right at the front. We want to set You right in Your rightful place, and that is at the start, at the beginning, Lord, at the end, and everywhere in the middle, Lord Jesus. Father, it is for You that we have gathered. It is because You are the way, because You are the truth, because You are the life. Father, we have gathered to worship You. We have gathered to hear from Your Word. We have gathered to have our sights lifted, to fall more in love with You again, Lord Jesus. And Lord, I praise You for my brothers and sisters that are with me in this room tonight. Lord, thank You that we are part of Your family, that we can join together and just shout Your praise, Your glory to the heavens tonight.